स्त्री। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। एज वी डिस्कस्ड ऑलरेडी द लिमिट्स इन द लास्ट क्लास, वी आर इन द मोड ऑफ कंटिन्यू द थिंग्स। लाइक सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द लिमिट्स फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक इटसेल्फ। ऑन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, लिमिट एक्सटेंड्स टू 3, एंड सेकंड क्वेश्चन, लिमिट एक्सटेंड्स टू 4, 4x plus 3 by x minus 2. Sixth question, third question. Limit extends to 0, minus 1 by x. Look at, three questions we'll solve. Okay, or it may be the last class on the limits, and the tomorrow onwards, we'll change the topic. Put x is equal to 3. If I keep x equal to 3, 3 plus 3, that is equal to 6. Only we will rethink when it becomes 0 by 0. Now put x is equal to 4 plus 3 by 4 minus 2. So 16 plus 3 by 4 minus 2 is 2. 16 plus 3 is 16 plus 3 is speak out
19
by 2. Now this is one of the questions. If x turns to 0, x minus 5, x plus 1 whole power 5 minus 1 by 1, 0 minus 1 by x. Put x is equal to 0 there, that is 1 power 5 minus 1 by 0, you are getting 0 by 0. As we discuss, 0 by 0 will give much of. You should not accept 0 by 0 now. That's why we have to rethink on the question. How to solve? So this question is like x plus 1 whole power 5 minus 1 power 5 by x plus 1 minus 1. You remember, limit extends to a x power n minus a power n by x minus a. Its formula is a n into a power n minus 1. Now what is the n value? N is equal to 5. A value is 1. Power 5 minus 1. That is 5. 1 power anything is 1 only. We will never bother about 1 power. We will never bother about 1 power. So 5 into 1 is a 5. So no, don't copy it, please. At the last, we will discuss everything. First, try to understand. So look at the first question. Direct substitution, we got the answer. And the second one also, direct substitution, we got the answer. And the third one, we got 0 by 0. Ayo, we stuck there. We will not get that 0 by 0 comes. Therefore, we rethink. Using the standard formulas or rationalization or factorization. So I feel that using that standard formula called x power n minus a power n by x minus a, that can be written as a n into a power n minus 1.
Sir?
Yes.
Sir, wo to padhaya gaya tha pichle class mein.
One by one. Newcomers may be there, no, for them. The next question, that's why I said don't copy. That's why Ambola, don't copy. Next one, limit extends to 3, x power 4 minus 81 by 2x square minus 5x minus 3. Now, limit extends to 1. X power 1 by 3 minus 1 by 1 by 6 minus 1. Limit extends to minus 2. 1 by x plus 1 by 2 by x plus 2. These are the questions now. Now once try to solve it. Look at that. No need to solve. Just look at that. How to solve it? Anywhere you are getting 0 by 0 or not. Once think. On three questions. sir, first one, put x equal to 3. If you are not getting 0 by 0, that's only answer. If you are getting 0 by 0, then what formula we should use? Only three things. Whether you are getting 0 by 0 or not. If you are getting 0 by 0, what formula we have to use? Whether sin x by x formula, tan x by x formula, or rationalization, what is the thing? Just look at the question once.
So when we put x equals to 3, then the answer is 0.
0 by 0 or 0? Papa, matlab, I'm asking, put those sir, limit values.
Sir, 0 by 0 aa raha hai, isliye to formula
bana. Yes, sir, 0 by 0.
If 0 by 0 aa raha hai to still the question is there, we have to solve. If simple 0 comes, that's only the answer. So 0 by 0 coming now, I'll solve it. Whenever you are getting 0 by 0, limit x tends to 3, x power 4 minus 3 power 4 by 81 can be written as a 3 power 4. 5, factorize it. Can anyone factorize this? 2x square minus 5x plus 3. 2x square minus 2x minus 3x minus 3. Na? Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Now check it once. I want two sir, numbers.
Sir. Sir, answer are 486 by 6. 7, sir, 7.
Look it. Sir, I wanted two numbers whose sum is minus 5 and whose product is minus 6.
Minus 6, minus 6 plus 1.
Minus 6 plus 1. Huh? Very good. Minus 6 plus 1. So answer 0 nahi aaya na. There is my x ka value 3 substitute it. How much it will become? Put x equal to 3 here. 2 into
0,
3
sir. Square. 0 sir.
Zero.
Minus 5 into 3 minus 3.
The minus 15 minus 3 18 or 18, 18.
Now look at I want two numbers whose sum is equal to 5. Minus 5 nahi hai. Whose sum is equal to 5, whose product is equal to minus 6.
Minus 2 minus 3. The minus 2 minus 3.
So I'm writing C. Minus 2 minus 3 means it should be plus 3 now. It should be plus 3. Question wrong. Now look at. If it is plus 3, it will not become 0.
Yes, sir.
If it is plus 3, it should not become 0, right? Now how yes, is it? Once let me check the question. Question is correct. 2x square minus 5x minus 3. Why? ये रेशनलाइज करो ये क्या है टू एक्स प्लस वन इंटू एक्स माइनस थ्री मल्टीप्लाई करो टू एक्स प्लस वन एक्स माइनस थ्री प्लीज मल्टीप्लाई हाउ मच इट विल बिकम टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सिक्स एक्स प्लस एक्स माइनस थ्री मतलब इसका फैक्टराइजेशन क्या आया ना फैक्टराइजेशन 2x प्लस 1 इनटू x माइनस 3 ये वाला फैक्टराइजेशन है नाउ ये पावर क्या आया ये इट x x पावर 4 माइनस 3 पावर 4 इट कैन बी रिटन एज ए x स्क्वायर माइनस 3 स्क्वायर इनटू x स्क्वायर प्लस 3 स्क्वायर बाय 2x plus 1 into 2x plus 1 into 2x plus 1 into x minus 3. So So limit extends to 3. Again, this can be written as a x minus 3 into x plus 3 into x square plus 3 square by 2x plus 1 into x minus 3.
So 108 by 7.
X minus 3, x minus 3 getting cancelled. Now substitute x equal to 3. Now substitute x equal to 3. 3 plus 3 into
0 by 7. 9,
9 by 2 into 3 plus 1. Simplify it and same is the answer.
Okay. So 108 by 7.
Very good. 108 by 7. देखो बाबा वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम है. न्यूमरेटर में x पावर 4 माइनस 81 दे दिया. डिनोमिनेटर दे गिव 2x स्क्वायर. सो व्हेनेवर यू आर कीपिंग 0 3 देयर यू आर गेटिंग 0 बाय 0. सो 0 बाय 0 वी विल नॉट एक्सेप्ट. वी विल से दैट इट इज अ इंप्रॉपर फॉर्म. So numerator x power 4 minus 3 power 4, it can be written as a x square into 3 square into x square minus 3 square into x square plus 3 square. Now the denominator can be written as a 2x plus 1 into x minus 3. So again x square minus 3 square, a minus b into a plus b. Okay, that is the simplification. Now look at the next question. Shall I repeat again or understood?
Understood, sir.
Very good. You'll copy the question?
Done, sir.
Very good. The next one.
No, sir.
Make it fast. More problems will do. That's all. Make it fast. I'll not give much time to copy. If you want to take the screenshot. If you want to write it fastly. Do only two. Completed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, the next question is. Question number 2. Put x equal to 1, what you are getting? If I put x equal to 1, again 0 by 0 are na?
Yes, sir.
Now, what is the idea, you know? If x stands to 1, x power minus 1 by 3 divided with x minus 1. I'm writing against it. This is the question they gave, na? X power 1 by 3 minus 1 by x power 1 by 6 minus 1. Here multiply with x minus 1 divided with x minus 1. Now this x minus 1 getting cancelled. Now look at this. 1 can be written as 1 power 1 by 3. Again we have a formula. Limit x tends to a into n into a power n minus 1. N into, here what is the n value? 1 by 3 into 1 power. Or 1 power, anything is a 1, no need to write there. If you want to write 1 power 1 by 3 minus 1. Here also, it is also looking like that. वन बाय सिक्स है फॉर्मूला ए इनटू वन बाय सिक्स इनटू वन पावर वन बाय सिक्स माइनस वन सो वन बाय थ्री बाय वन बाय सिक्स ये उल्टा हो गया वन बाय थ्री इंटू सिक्स बाय वन इसका वैल्यू टू है थ्री वन सा थ्री टू सा ओके सो व्हेनेवर यू आर गेटिंग जीरो बाय जीरो दिस इज द फॉर्मूला डू इट फास्ट
डन
वेरी गुड मा वेरी गुड नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन लिमिट x टेंड्स टू माइनस टू If you keep minus 2, x power minus 1 plus 2 power minus 1 by x plus 2. 1 by x मतलब क्या? x power minus 1 है ना? So that can be written as x power minus 1 into plus 2 power minus 1 by. Now it is also like, this is the formula. This formula is n into a power n minus 1. इसमें n का वैल्यू क्या है ना माइनस वन इंटू ए वैल्यू टू देखो ए वैल्यू टू इंटू माइनस वन माइनस वन माइनस वन इंटू टू पावर माइनस टू दट इज माइनस वन बाय फोर टू पावर माइनस टू मीन्स वन बाय टू स्क्वेर इट्स वन बाय फोर So many questions are there we have to do today. So don't waste time on copying. Do it fastly, fastly. Shall I repeat again? You want anything to repeat?
Sir, repeat the third one. So repeat the third one.
Okay. Third one is kya? 1 by x na. 1 by x can be written as a x power minus 1. 1 by 2 can be written as a 2 power minus 1. X power minus 1 plus 2 power minus 1. It is in the form of x power n plus 2 power n by x plus a. ये दोनों कंपेयर करो अगर ए का वैल्यू माइनस वन है एन का वैल्यू टू है सॉरी ए वैल्यू इज टू एंड एन वैल्यू इज माइनस वन पावर वाला पावर क्या है माइनस वन एन इक्वल टू माइनस वन एक्वल टू टू ये फॉर्मूला में सब्स्टिट्यूट करो जस्ट कीप सब्स्टिट्यूट ऑन द फॉर्मूला यू विल गेट द आंसर इफ इट इज कंप्लीटेड प्लीज लेट मी नो So that I'll write next three questions.
Done, sir.
Very good. Now the next three questions on the board. Question number Yes. Check it. What are the answers you are getting for different questions?
So first one is A by B.
No. First check whether you are getting 0 by 0 or not.
Yes, sir. 0 by 0.
Yes, sir.
Second one. What is the second one you are getting?
Zero by zero.
Second question का answer 0 by 0 or not? If you sit like ideal, nothing will come. Open your book and substitute there. Check you are getting 0 by 0 or not.
कॉल कर रही हूँ क्लास तो उसमें हो
हेलो आई एम डूइंग सी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एज द गर्ल सेड एब्सोल्युटली परफेक्ट इट्स अ साइन ए एक्स बाय साइन बी एक्स देयर आई मल्टीप्लाइड विद ए एक्स डिवाइडेड विद ए एक्स दिस बिकम वन This become one. It will become AX by BX. X is getting cancelled, therefore A by V. Next question. First, you have to put X equal to pi. It will become sine pi minus pi by pi into pi minus pi. It extends to pi. Sine 0 by 0. Sine 0 ka value 0 hai na. देखो 0 by 0 आ रहे हैं। Whenever 0 by 0 comes, we have to think in what method we can do it using standard formulas. So I said so many times, sine x by x is always one. So this entire thing become one. The answer is 1 by pi. Why that much time you think on that?
So 1 by pi, sir.
Very good. 1 by pi is the answer. Same way. Next question dekho. If I put x equal to 0, very good question. If I put x equal to 0, cos 0 minus 1 by cos 0 minus 1. Cos 0 value 1. 1 minus 1 by 1 minus 1. 0 by 0. Again indeterminate form. Again indeterminate form. For this, how to do it? We have to use trigonometry. Cos 2x equal to 1 minus 2 sine square x. Now, 2 sine square x equal to 1 minus cos 2x. That is a one formula from trigonometry. So, limit x tends to 0. Or else you don't know this formula, na? Why? Because you are kids, you don't know that trigonometry. Now, how to do it? See, here multiply with cos x plus 1 by cos x plus 1. Again, multiply with cos 2x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1. So, this is cos 2x minus 1. Na? To that, I am multiplying with cos 2x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1. Yeah, cos x minus 1. Here I am multiplying with cos x plus 1, cos x plus 1. Please concentrate perfectly. This one and this one multiply it. A plus b into a minus b. It extends to 0. A plus b into a minus b. It's a cos square x minus 1. These two cos a minus this again a minus b into a plus b cos square 2x minus 1 into what are the things left? Remaining things are cos x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1. So from the numerator take minus common 1 minus cos square 2x. From the denominator take minus common 1 minus cos square x into cos x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1. I'm writing in the next step. See, limit x tends to 0 cos square 2x minus 1 by into माइनस कॉमन ना इनटू वन प्लस कॉस एक्स वाई
सब प्रीवियस पे जो और थोड़ा देखा है
और एल्स वेट आई विल टीच दिस क्वेश्चन अगेन ये फर्स्ट को टू क्वेश्चंस कॉपी करो फर्स्ट टू क्वेश्चंस कॉपी करो एक ही है इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन है अगर क्या है नेक्स्ट बोर्ड में कंप्लीट एक्सप्लेनेशन हुआ ये दोनों कॉपी करो कॉपी मतलब क्वेश्चंस कॉपी करो आंसर आफ्टर दैट पहले स्टार्ट डूइंग
यस सर डन
डन नो नो नीड टू डू द एंटायर थिंग सी द क्वेश्चन आई एम राइटिंग सी आई एम राइटिंग द क्वेश्चन अगेन Question, limit x tends to 0, cos 2x minus 1 by cos x minus 1. So we have to calculate the limit values there. So you are getting 0 by 0. Main problem is that. So for that, what we have to do now? Cos 2x minus 1 by cos x minus 1. You are multiply with... cos 2x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1 regarding to this
me dekhi ho
cos x plus cos x plus 1 by cos x plus 1 now look it on these two that is equal to limit x tends to 0 a minus b into a plus b A square minus B square. Numerator also. Cos square 2x minus 1 into what are the things left? Cos x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1. That is equal to limit x tends to 0. Take minus common from first one. 1 minus cos square 2x by 1 minus cos square x into cos x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1 x tends to 0 1 minus cos square 2x its formula is sine square 2x by formula is sine square x into cos 2x plus 1 So here only the logic. Here divided with 2x whole
sir,
square.
Sir,
yes.
Sir, can you report from first?
Yes. Question again. If it extends to 0, cos 2x minus 1 by cos x minus 1. You are getting 0 by 0. So what is the logic here? Cos 2x minus 1 by cos x minus 1. Yeah, cos 2x minus 1, no? For that, right? Cos 2x plus 1 by cos 2x plus 1. Now, for this, right? Cos x plus 1 by cos x plus 1. Sahil Bihari. Now, this one and this one, multiply it. When I multiply both the things, a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. Okay, when multiply these two, a minus b into a plus b, again a square minus b square. Now, what are the terms left? Baki terms kya hai? Numerator mein cos x plus 1 hai. डिनोमिनेटर में कॉस 2x प्लस 1 है दैट इज इक्वल टू लिमिट x टेंड्स टू 0 इसमें माइनस कॉमन करो 1 माइनस 2 cos स्क्वायर x इनटू cos x प्लस 1 बाय cos 2x प्लस 1 दैट इज इक्वल टू लिमिट x टेंड्स टू 0 वन माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर एक्स, इसका फॉर्मूला साइन स्क्वायर टू एक्स है, एंड इसका फॉर्मूला साइन स्क्वायर एक्स इंटू कॉस एक्स प्लस वन बाय कॉस टू एक्स प्लस वन लास्ट स्टेप, या बाय टू एक्स इज देयर नो, टू एक्स होल स्क्वायर इंटू टू एक्स होल स्क्वायर, या एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर. So now it will become 1. Sin x by x become 1. This become 1. Now what are the remaining things? Write please. 4x square by x square into?
Sir? Sir, वहाँ पे x square क्यों divide और multiply हुआ?
अरे इसमें sin x नहीं है रे भाई. Sin square x है ना.
Oh,
काली sin x है तो multiply and divided with x. इसमें पावर टू है, मतलब ए का पावर टू आएगा.
ये सर
तो एक्स स्क्वायर गेटिंग कैंसिल. नाउ एक्स जीरो सब्स्टिट्यूट करो, कॉस जीरो प्लस वन बाय कॉस जीरो प्लस वन, कॉस जीरो का वैल्यू वन है, देखो टू बाय टू, ये तो गेट कैंसिल, फोर विल बी द आंसर. वेरी वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. ओके Everyone copy it.
Done, sir.
First, I did rationalization for numerator. And rationalization for denominator, both the things I did. After that,
the last second step once more you say na.
Last second step. This we got, girl. Now put x equal to 0. 4 is resultant 1. Cos 0 plus 1 by cos 0 plus 1. Cos 0 value 1 a, 2 by 2, that is equal to 4. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Make it fast, please.
Done, sir.
Completed, sir.
Very good. Now another three questions. So now you have to solve. Every question I am only solving. I'm requesting you, please try to solve. If it extends to zero, that's the first question. Second question. Yeah, please. First question, how to solve. How to solve means first to put x equal to 0, what you are getting, you say. If any number comes, that's only answer. 0 by 0 array, then I have to solve. Check it, please.
Sir?
Yeah.
Which number are you doing, sir?
Questions, Rabbi. 1, 2, 3 questions.
Haan, sir, but in book, sir.
Book? Ah.
NCRT.
If you are perfect in NCRT, now we'll go to R.T. Sharma. NCRT, see how people have a look. How you have to prepare na? First, NCRT we have to study.
यस सर
नेक्स्ट आर डी शर्मा
हाँ सर
नेक्स्ट
इन एनसीईआरटी व्हिच नंबर सर
चैप्टर
हाँ सर चैप्टर लिमिट
चैप्टर लिमिट्स एंड कंटिन्यूटी पर चैप्टर नंबर 13 है
चैप्टर नंबर
13
सर चैप्टर
टेक्स्टबुक है आपके पास
यस सर आई हैव बोथ आर डी शर्मा एंड दैट एनसीईआरटी
एनसीईआरटी में अब कुछ अगर नेक्स्ट क्लास में आर डी शर्मा क्वेश्चंस विल सॉल्व सर टू गर्ल्स आर देयर रेस्पोंडेड व्हाट इज द आंसर फॉर फर्स्ट वन
सर इन बुक वेयर इट इज दिस क्वेश्चन इज गिवन सर
इन बुक का
हां सर एनसीईआरटी बुक
सर द फर्स्ट वन इज 0 बाय 0
वेरी गुड फर्स्ट वन इज व्हाट्स योर नेम
स्वागतिका दास
हां फर्स्ट वन इज 0 बाय 0 सिंस इट इज 0 बाय 0 व्हाट इज द वेयर इज द प्रॉब्लम ना दिस इज ओनली द प्रॉब्लम Why? Because we have a formula, na. So that problem rectify it. From the numerator, I can take x common. A plus cos x. Yeah, b into sin x. Whenever sin x is there, you have to do like multiply with divided with x. So this value become one. Okay, that value become one. Now, this x and this x are getting cancelled. ये क्या है बाकी एक्स टैंस टू जीरो ए प्लस कॉस एक्स बाय बी नाउ पुट एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो कॉस जीरो का वैल्यू वन है आई एम रिपीटिंग अगेन सी सर आई आस्क्ड यू टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू देन स्वागतिका सेड सर वी गॉट जीरो बाय जीरो व्हेनेवर यू आर गेटिंग जीरो बाय जीरो यू शुड नॉट लीव द प्रॉब्लम यू कैन सॉल्व यूजिंग any other method either rationalization factorization or generalized method like standard formulas so here there is no scope for rationalization no scope for factorization only one thing I should do it is standard formula but to use the standard formula only this is I can see only that So I am writing as if it extends to zero, take x from the numerator, a plus cos x by b into pi x into x, then it will become one. And this x are getting cancelled. Limit extends to zero, a plus cos x by b. Now x value is zero, na? Cos 0 value is 1. A plus 1 by B. Cos 0 value is 1. It is A plus 1 by B. In the same way. Second question, do it. Substitute X equal to 0 and say, what is the answer you are getting?
Sir, so answer by will zero. Be 1.
Answer will be 1. How?
Sir, 0 by 0?
Yeah. First, if you put x equal to 0, if you put x equal to 0, you'll get 0 by 0. Then I'll ask, why you are getting 0 by 0? The major reason is this only. That only the major reason. So, to overcome that, this is the, to overcome that, divided with ax and multiply with ax here also divided with bx multiply with bx since bx is there then this become one and this become one major problem solved so a plus b into x by a plus b into x everything is getting cancelled one girl said answer one exactly answer one is correct First, you have to put x is equal to 0. If you put x is equal to 0, you are getting 0 by 0 form. If I put x equal to 0, you are getting 0 by 0 form. So we will not accept 0 by 0. We will not accept 0 by 0. For that, we have to check where the mistake happened. The mistake happened at sign. Anytime mistake happened at sign. That's why I circled sign. So whenever sign AX is there, we have to multiply with AX and divide it with AX. So sign AX by AX become 1. And sine bx by bx is also become 1. Now remaining you can do it. The same way. Next one. So are you able to understand? Shall I repeat?
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
Now say the next value is what? I'll write it in the next board. See. Limit x tends to 0. Cosecant x minus cot x. See, we have to write like first. It is a 1 by sin x. Cosecant matlab 1 by sin x. Cot means cos x by sin x. That is equal to limit x tends to 0. 1 minus cos x. Now check what is the answer. Now check what is the answer. X equal to 0 and say the answer. Yagadika.
So 0 by 0.
Very good. 0 by 0. Any other? So you got 0 by 0. So whenever you got 0 by 0, only one thing. Where is the devil? Always the devil is sin x. Always the devil is sin x. So this become 1. Our problem solved. Our problem solved. Now, whenever 1 minus cos x is there, we have to multiply with that is equal to limit x tends to 0. Numerator kya? A minus b into a plus b. A square minus b square. Matlab 1 minus cos square x by x into 1 plus cos x. 1 minus cos square x by x into 1 plus cos x. Now, 1 minus cos square x can be written as a sin square x by x into 1 plus cos x. Now, again, devil came. Sin square, na, there only 1x is there. So, multiply with 1x, divided with 1x. Then that one become 1 again. That circle one. Now, remaining one. X by 1 plus cos x. 0 by 1 plus 1, 0 by 2, that is equal to 0.
Sir?
I'm repeating, afterwards you can ask. So, cosecant x minus cot x is the problem. Cosecant x can be written as a 1 by sin x. Cot x can be written as a cos x by sin x. First, I took the LCM, 1 minus cos x by sin x. I asked one boy, what is the answer? The boy replied, sir, we got 0 by 0. Whenever you got 0 by 0 means, there is a some devil inside the function. So as I said, sin x is always a devil. Whenever sin x comes, first step is multiply with divided with that number. Sin x, na, I am multiplying with x and divided with the x. So that become 1. After that in the numerator, I can see 1 minus cos x. There I rationalized by multiplying. rationalized by multiplying with 1 plus cos x. So it is 1 minus cos x by x into 1 plus cos x by 1 plus cos x.
Sir?
Yeah.
Sir, वहाँ पर x square कहाँ सा है sir?
बाबा देखो a की x है ना, ये sin square x by a की x है.
Yes sir.
तो formula में क्या आया भैया? Sin x by x तो हो गया. Sin square x by मतलब ये दोनों x should come. That means I multiplied with 1 x and I divided with 1 x. दो x square आया, एक a की extra x इधर है. मतलब ये डेविल का वैल्यू 1 आया, तब x by 1 plus cos x. सर यही में एक ही x है सर, देखो यही में एक ही x है, but we want 2 x's, अब 2 x's चाहिए, तो और एक्स्ट्रा एक, so we have to multiply with 1 x.
सर सर मल्टीप्लाई करने से तो डिवाइड करना पड़ेगा ना.
ये हो गया ना, ये तो x किधर से आया था, डिवाइड तो यही है ना, ये तो मल्टीप्लाई हुआ, ये तो मैं डिवाइड हुआ. देखो बाबा ये एक्स्ट्रा x आया ना बाबा, देखो that is equal to
sin square x
limit x tends to 0. मतलब यही है sin square x है by x into 1 plus cos x है ना, here multiply with x and divided with x. मतलब ये divided वाला turn into x square है, ये पूरा एक single आया, एक ही आया है. So limit x tends to 0, yes, x sir. By 1 plus cos x, 0 substitute करो, 0 आया. Copy it please.
Done sir.
Very good. Come past. One more question we do.
Yes sir, done sir.
Sir,
I am replying.
Sir. Sir, जो वो वाला formula है sin x by x into x. Sir, वो sir उसके बाद sin x और s कट जाएगा और multiply वाला वो रह जाएगा. Sir, वो
sin x by x का value one है. sin square x by x square का ये का वो value one है.
Yes sir. Sir, वो सिर्फ sin के value पे मतलब available होगा.
Keep your mouth, speak loud.
Sir, वो जो sin x by x into x करने से वो जो एक मतलब trick है, उसको और कोई रेशियो पे cos x या tan x के जगह यूज करने से नहीं होगा?
tan x का sin x का सेम ट्रिक को चलता है, cos x का ट्रिक नहीं है. cos x तो ये डेविल ही नहीं है, डेविल्स आर sin एंड tan. cos आएगा तो कुछ प्रॉब्लम नहीं आया, नो नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई विद x. एंड तो व्हाई यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग विद x सिंस यू आर गेटिंग 0 बाय 0, मतलब ये कॉल्ड इट एज ए डेविल है. डेविल आएगा तो मल्टीप्लाई विद x डिवाइडेड विद x, ये बैलेंस हुआ. ओके, ये तो ट्रिक ओनली फॉर साइन एंड टैन है, बाकी वाला नहीं चाहिए.
सर सर x by 1 plus cos x का वैल्यू कितना है सर?
x plus
सर लास्ट में सर x by 1 plus cos x का वैल्यू.
हाँ, x का वैल्यू 0 सब्स्टिट्यूट करो भाई, 0 बाय x का वैल्यू 0 सब्स्टिट्यूट करो, 0 बाय 1 प्लस cos 0. cos 0 का वैल्यू 1 है ना, 1
बाय
0, 0 बाय एनीथिंग 0 आ रहा है. ठीक है,
यस सर.
ओके, एंड वन मोर क्वेश्चन आई विल राइट. Immediately respond what is the answer and what is the devil and what we have to do. The question is x tends to pi by 2 sin 2x by x minus pi by 2. Double care. X chance to pi by 2. The same, what's its, what is its value? The same, what
pi by 0?
Sir, pi by 0, sir.
Pi by 0?
Pi by 0?
Yes, sir.
Pi kidhar se aaya, sir? If you put x equal to pi by 2, na? Two to get cancelled. Sin pi by 0. Sin pi by ka value 0. Hai. So 0 by 0 are. 0 by 0 we got. If you got 0 by 0, means something is still going on. Na? You got 0 by 0, some mistake is going on. Then how to do it? Sign. Yeah. 2x can be written as a sine 2x
by.
No, no, dekho. I think this also, this trigonometry also you don't know. Sin 2x can be written as a sin pi minus 2x. We have a formula. Sin 180 minus theta is equal to sin theta. I explained so many times. Sin 180 minus theta is equal to sin theta. So many times we did trigonometry. There I explained. Now sine 2x can be written as sine pi minus 2x. Here 2 LCM. 2x minus pi. That is limit x tends to pi by 2. Sine pi minus 2x by take minus common. Pi minus 2x. Again it is looking like sine x by x. Sin x by x value is 1, minus 1 by 2 is the answer. See how beautiful question it is. How
sir,
beautiful it
is. Sir, please repeat, sir.
Sir, ye question hai na. X a. First step kya hai? X stands to pi by 2. Sin 2x can be written as a 180 minus 2x. Pi ka 180 hai na. So pi minus theta is equal to sin theta. Sin theta can be written as a sin pi minus theta. Here take 2 common. X tends to pi by 2. This 2 will go. Sin pi minus 2x by.
Sir, niche.
LCM में भाई, LCM में. That is limit x tends to pi by 2. इसमें minus common लेके आओ, pi minus 2 x. This become 1. So minus 2 is the answer. Copy it please.
Done, sir.
Very good. Thanks for today. We'll meet in the next class again.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, sir.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Lesson number, sir.
Lesson number 13, bola na bhai.
13, sir.
13, Amit.
What is the heading, sir?
Limits and continuity.
Sir?
Limits and continuity, bhai.
Okay, sir.
Page number 300. Page number 300. Okay, bye, sir. Bye. Take care.
Same to you, sir.